Mr. Ryan.
Jim with big insurance. You all can just leave, actually. We're closing this hospital.
What? Why?
Well, insurance companies teamed up with Congress on a scheme called government rate setting. We said it would stop surprise billing, but it really means doctor shortages, hospital closures. So, sorry.
But that's not fair.
Of course not. Good luck.
It's not too late. Ask Senator Gardner.